let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide. Hello YouTube, in today's video we're gonna be testing out a gigantic mod. And it's gonna be the titanium. Alright, so this is what it looks like. Massive. Crane suspension active. I think I'll use active. You know what, since it's a crane truck, I'm gonna use the crane just for today. Alright, the tire camera, oh there we go. The camera does move. There's a lot of tires. A frame, okay. Salvage platform. A long log. So you can carry long logs on this truck, okay. Alright, heavy load carrier. Alright, you need something to put the crane on here. Fuel tank platform. Okay, from my experience, you need a sideboard and then the crane. There we go. That's how you install it. Exhaust. Muzzle. Okay, so you can change the rims. I think I'll go for these ones. They look cool. I'm gonna go for red. I like the red. All right. See how this thing handles. Interior is nice. They're rough when it starts. I've driven this thing in clear mode, and I will tell you guys this. It is terrible in snow. It absolutely cannot handle it whatsoever. Now, how do you work the crane? Alright, crane mode. How far can this thing go? Alright, so you can pull the crane. I wonder if it can pick up a truck, a heavy truck. Let's try that. Find a truck that we can use. You know what? I'm gonna use this.
perfect. Should be heavy enough. You can pick up truck up. Oh, I'm having a little bit of issue with the camera though. So how far can I lift it? Struggling a bit. So yeah, you can pick up vehicles with this thing. What happens if I put the outriggers in? Starts to make the vehicle very tip heavy. Huh, well, you know, it's a convenient place to put a truck. Actually stuck to the crane. I wouldn't recommend this for clear mode. Definitely wouldn't recommend it. Yeah, this vehicle, anyone who wants to download it, do not use it in clear mode, because it is definitely not a good vehicle for using. So I tried using it a few times, and this thing gets stuck way too easily. Yep, there's a pole clock the train again. Yeah, definitely clock the train. Train tests in this map, I guess. Once you take the train off the track, there's no way to put it back on. Weird, really? Blood test. And I know from experience this truck is not great in blood. Definitely not easy to handle or drive. No, you can't cross a bridge in this thing. Let's see. Long log? Let me try logs. those scenes with this thing, not a good idea. They turn this thing into a double long delivery vehicle. You know, it actually handles pretty well. Okay, I'm impressed by it. You might be able to use this for top missions. It handles better with dogs than it does with the crane, that's for sure. The tires, on the other hand, could definitely use some better tires. And climb, you know, hills. I better stop that again. You know what? But logs in this truck, it actually handles a lot better. It's a better log truck than snow. Slam this thing back into neutral and roll down the hill. Yeah, I just had to do that. This would be a perfect log delivery truck. it is it's slow, super slow. And I just ran out of there. Oh crap. Well, alright, so that seems to be a bit of a problem. Can I make it out of here? Come on. One way to enter the water. Okay. Well, you know what? It's a good truck, but if it's up to you guys if you want to download it or not. So, yeah. Thanks for watching the video, and if you like it, like the video, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.